Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in MCX nickel market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute candlestick chart, and this candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that the market opened just near 9.95, 9.45. So we thought that the price will stay on the downside. So the price went near 9.52, came down till 9.20 or near 9.20 and closed near 9.36. Today it's expected to open somewhere near 9.36, so we feel that today you can go for buying in nickel market, maintaining 9.20 support and 9.18 stop, expecting that the price can go and hit 9.56 or 9.60. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.